pigskin.
All right, we got one more. This is it.
Look at this.
This is Garbage Gary. Gary, let's see. Garbage Gary, Garbage Gary. If you're in the market for some trashy treasures, Garbage Gary is your man. He runs a pawn shop out of the back of his hauler, and he's certainly no stranger to dumpster diving. As a matter of fact, it's his favorite activity.
Mm-hmm.
Right up your alley.
I'm with you, Gary.
Right up your alley.
Dumpster diving.
That's a dumpster. Let's see. What is the dumpster? The dumpster is Junker Jimmy.
Huh. Very, very clever.
Anybody else a Junker Jimmy?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, they want to pop out because I put my hand on and loaded again. They are spring-loaded, so
that's a nice-looking truck.
Let's see if this will. Let's see if this will stop him from going. Here we go. No, it doesn't.
To run him full speed into my mug over here. Let's see if I can make it pop.
No, I'm not going to do that. I'm just playing. You never know.
Give him a rip.
You never know.
Give him a rip.
You never know. You never know.
I had this nightmare of driving along one time and a garbage truck doing
this. Okay.
Wowza. Look at the
wowza, wowza, wowza. What is this one?
It's going to be good. No duplicates.
No dupes.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if that's any consolation.
You gotta like that.
It's another refrigerators. Except in blue. A Baloo. It is the Baloo refrigerator. That is the fridgeator. The fridgeator. I don't know.
I'm not sure. Hard to read.
And we got a green one here. Another non-dupe.
There's been times where we've opened these things up and got dupe after dupe after dupe.
Four or five or six in one video. Okay, this guy. Look at that.
Oh, is he cute?
He is kind of cute. With those beady yellow eyes. That's leftover Larry.
Oh, I love me some leftovers, LPS Dave.
You would, wouldn't you?
Uh-huh.
All right, I am going to clean up, come back with my special box, and have a nice little final presentation.
Yes.
Smash!